This video exists because NASA spent $10,000 to digitize reactor research documents in 2002. The documents are public domain and can be accessed through Ornell's online library or Kirk's website.